What if it actually worked? Hey, the VTuber worked.
Well fucking done, crazy.
Well effing done. Well done. Oh no, it's good setting. One of them has a very
gentle voice. I know, I thought the same thing. That was very soothing. I know, right?
The VTubering is working though. But I'm happy. But I need to fix this panel. Most people not that and silly. Them to win, not just this match, but generally the group. They expect them to be the first one coming out of the group and heading into the main event. Oh, there it is. They are not done yet. They will get a second chance in the I'm gonna put in match. Voice of the Void. Now we have to say congratulations, of course, to the opposition.
It's been awesome to see how closely matched these two teams are as well. You know, in Swiss, as I said, best of three, anything can happen. But these two teams, you can tell they have their own style of how they like to play the game, and the way they match up is very interesting, and you saw it evolve as the series went on. And you know, you have to put a lot of respect onto Peace and Love. I think they did a great job. A lot of teams lost that Esperanza in such a convincing fashion and been like, well, we're in a lot of trouble for the rest of this series. So keeping their composure, bringing it back, you know, they deserve to be the number one seed in this group.
Yeah, for
absolutely.
Sure.
I think it's extra impressive considering that they're basically just a pickup team, right? So it's not like they had that good old-fashioned team cohesion. They've been playing with each other for a long while, as on the other side, of course, with Ataraxia, like, the majority, the core of that team have been playing together for quite a bit. Enough already, of course, that the cohesion that
should work.
Should be there, and they shouldn't be the ones to be forced into positions where they have to throw all their alts into a fight and hope that they somehow manage to snack a win.
Yeah, no scrims, fun mixed team. There you go.
Yeah.
That's the tagline. Hey, and they came fourth in Swiss.
This is the first time we started a VTuber.
These teams, like me and Scott are mentioning at the top of the series, they lost to...
Yeah, it's still working well,
teams,
though.
Like, they lost to, like, Space Station, they lost to Ends, like, they lost to the teams that people would expect them to lose to. I think, especially in the upper portions of, like, I say the
it's fine.
Of the
brackets, good.
Especially going into the main event,
it was fixed up. I was good to be playing.
The volume
of the game is beat more.
Because, as I said, you know, you have to just say Peace and Love are the better team so far. They've done it twice in a row. Yes, it's been close, but you know, when you have a guy like this, Cycle and the Tracer, Cycle and the Echo as well on that Esperanza was also going nuclear, so absolutely deserved player of the match. 100%. And this is the most important factor of a lot of teams right now is the Tracer player. Like, the Tracer player needs to be, like, switched on. All the time. We saw Shax obviously get subbed out for Danid in this situation, but with Psycho also being able to play the Echo and change up their style and change up depending on map type, not only do you have just a ridiculous Tracer, the Echo looked great. The copies specifically looked really good. Just really forcing, like you can see it right here, just forcing the enemy backline just to, hey, you have to deal with me first before you get it through everybody else. And that's what the Echo.
We're playing Voice of the Void, let's say. I really hope I don't get hurt. Wave selected. I wonder how you guys going. Oh boy, forgot about this. Did I just lock myself out? Oh no. Let me in. No, never mind now. Nope. I think just going in is just giving me tinnitus. Feels like something in the setting is weird. Video. Rethink. A weird blur. Let me try this for fun. Yeah, that would work. Oh, I can't see anything. Nope. Close filter do you think is that? Maybe one of these could actually. Tone mapper? Not the Mac, just for fun. Interesting. Foliage, effective pressure. That is kind of funky, but I'm gonna try it out. Oh. Yeah. It's a mannequin. Slow down. Try to check that out. Yeah. Just find what I'll try to lower most of it. Actually, it is working a bit. To extra pixelated just to make it more weird and retro. Oh my. Why does my character act like this? Ah, that makes sense. Nope. Just make it fully disgustingly retro. I want to get outside. I don't like this. Big juicy aliens. Look at that weird little even alien. Why am I keep locking myself in? Ooh. And now I see a bit better. It's so weird. It's like playing an old Game Boy. Maybe resolution is a bit better. Yeah. Old people like that. Resolution is high, but the resolution is low. That's for fun. It doesn't lag so much. I'm using it all on laptop. Beautiful buttons. A little bit less. Put 75. Okay, just for fun, I will put it like completely horn thick. Yep, sorry, I'm still playing with setting just to have fun. Oh my god! Game Boy intensifies! Oh my... Hell no. What? Can I bind it to an Xbox controller? That would be cool. Press E. Or pop up. Radio action menu? Physic damage. They don't. Game. What does roaches mean? Max roaches. What is max roaches? Crops impact physic. Both of the bit better. I know this is Surrey. How pixely it is. don't remember having succession in here. Am I stuck? No. Oh, no, I'm not. That's stupid. Module upgrade. Yeah, I'm gonna. There, good for now. My crappy computer, potato computer. What does he have in here? Field bottle. Why the fuck? Food. Tools. Machine. TV. Perfume. But I heard about one of it to have like one of my favorite streamers in here. Is Joel in here? Is Joel with me? This vase looks a bit suspicious that I have feet. Or is it just me? Arcade machine. Expensive. Too many mushrooms. Central. Let's see something. Other. Sanitary. Blushies? Ed is here! Mr. Sweden boy. Real no fake. Why is it 69? It's 69 all the way. Who funny banana moth? Who funny glasses cat? This is you. Funny. Like he's typing funny. Sweden. Okay, that's funny, actually. Oh, now I'm getting hungry, but... Pixelated. Intensified. Still not getting so much work. I forgot how to ping. Maybe I should have used tutorial level but yeah, maybe I should do tutorial. Okay. Menu. Oh, hi Ninja, I see I have a VTuber now, I'm guessing. I guess you see my new VTuber style. We type it for fun. Yeah, playing Voice of the Void is just one of those horror games. Mm-hmm. Beta control. The cactus. Why tinfoil? Huh? Am I actually wearing a tinfoil? I want to use it. I want to hold. Of MREs, crowbars. What am I holding? There we go. Yep, I think I'm still wearing a tinfoil on my head. So silly. Okay, there's a reference here I don't get. What's my favorite one? That look. Tiny prawn. I want it. But I'm drowning. Did I just... Yeah, I collected that. There's a computer if you want to try. Teach me. I don't even know how to use this. I don't have a skeleton. They want to know how to paint. Oh, and just some. Far, there it is. And I'm guessing you click on it? E. There are two things, fill no weak or no single. Wait, click on it, that's what I'm wondering. Yeah. Okay, should learn. Just silly. Mouse wheel. I don't know anything about this. Pink. That noise. I was gonna know what to do. I need to learn about this game a bit more. Oh, I'm not smart at all. So, corner panel shift. Then press enter. Oh, oops. That makes sense. Gonna do a quick pause. So I'll do a quick pause.